Hello everyone, welcome back to Elden Ring, Shadow of the Erdtree. It just got through this boss, crazy boss. It wasn't super tough, managed to beat our first try, but still it was close. Now we're here, this like forest. Like we got a note ahead of us. It awaits. Inside. Uh-oh. Can't imagine what it is. Alright, we can ride Torrent. What was that? Turn back while you are yet able. Okay, just seems to be a straight path so far. This area just looks super cool. Lots of notes. Don't let it see you. That's creepy. Once you're seen, there is no escape. It cannot even be touched. Oh boy. That what I was talking about? Well, there's the map. Matting hand. Not be talking about matting hand, because okay. Oh, matting hand, one of the fist weapons that I saw. I didn't know where you got it, but well, we got it. We got two of the gloves. We're only missing the golem fist, which is from one of the, an enemy drop. 28 arcane, intelligence, and faith. Yeah, so we're not wielding those. Rats are pretty tough. Take a left, try to get to that map. A giant rat. Winter lanternfly. Guess it's an ingredient. There it is. Winged insect carrying a dangling frenzied flame grape. It was used for crafting items. Flies lazily around the abyssal forest. Said to be the heralds of the aging untouchable. On seeing these, the wise noticed they well clear of that place. Someone called the untouchable. Something called the untouchable. Oh, we finally get our map. I'm curious to know what it is. Map, the abyss. The area is pretty big. Abandoned church now. Two Skidoo tree fragments. I always check to see if that's enough or if I need more. Not sure how many I have. Looks like we have enough. I only need three each. Right. Yeah, it looks like I can't use Torrent down here. I have yellow. It's raining. Can't hit the goats. Untouchables, are they? Okay, definitely not touchable. Golden Horn Tender. if we had found a way up, if we can get up from down there. Nothing up here? Huh. This floor has like a lot of dead ends. The rain just keeps. I guess when you're high enough, it kind of rains. Once you're down here, the rain just goes away. I want to know what this untouchable thing is. Frenzy Flame Perfume Bottle. I figured at some point I would play Elden Ring and do a run, a Frenzy run, where I just use Frenzy weapons. If we go that way, kind of loops back around. But I want to be seen just to see what happens. Another giant rat. Of her heads. I love the creepiness of this forest. I'm having fun moving at the pace I'm moving. It's not like super fast. I'm taking in the atmosphere, I'm looking around. Sometimes it sounds like the music picks up. I have my volume a little low, so it's kind of hard to hear a little bit, but sometimes it just sounds like the music starts to perk up a bit. Oh, there's some warning signs. Get this one first. That's a skull. So I came from here, so... These are new ones. Oh! Is that it? Is that the untouchable? Hide yourself. Make not a sound. Quietly await your chance. Combat is not an option. Crouch in the undergrowth. I want to find out. Hiya! Oh. Interesting. Okay, so they're like creatures with the eyes. Think of America, okay. They're really using the crouch mechanic now. The hide. And they remind me of the Bloodborne creatures that when they spot you causes frenzy. Well, I don't think I'm gonna get my runes back. Good. Can you not take him up from behind? I'm alive. Oh. Madness. Spot me. Yeah, you can't. Sorry, I purposely let it kill me there. So I could drop my runes and I can have my full. Oh, it didn't give me the stake. Okay, well, I can follow my runes to find out where it is. To be honest, they're not that scary. They're kind of annoying if they catch you, because it's hard to avoid them, but you can escape them, it seems. I was thinking it was going to be some type of giant creature that just like stalks the forest. These small enemies, not that scary. Gotta wait for them to do what they need to do. I'm also just kind of impatient. Oh, it alerts them? Well, that can also be used to get around them. Nothing up here. I guess all the creatures in here have been spotted by those things and have gone mad. I can't ride Torrent through here. Okay, is that a grace over there? Huh. Could've just ran through the side. I thought I was gonna die there. Like, whoops, thought of my death. Again. Oh, some more warnings. Hide yourself, make not a sound. Oh, again. Try to wait your chance. I bet it's not an option. Crouch in the undergrowth. Hold up, I want to take a look around. Just regular enemies. Four of them. Deer tree fragment. Okay. I was wondering if it was worth it to go over here. Looks like it was. Got a Skidoo tree fragment. I wonder how many Skidoo tree fragments there are and what's the max level you can get. Okay. I thought there was something up here, but it was just a flower. Make it possible to actually get by this one by having to sneak by. Closer and closer. I need Fort Reprimand. Yeah, we're so far down though, like, we wouldn't even be able to see it. Like, another one over there. Oh, shoot. I didn't even notice that one. Oh, this is bad. Oh, Steak America. This part's okay. Like I said, they're not that scary. Try to sneak over here. Gotta pay attention to both. I think I'm good. Owls. Alert enemies. Where we just came from, isn't it? I guess not. So we're gonna go this way. Maybe that's the way we have to go, but we're gonna check over here. It looks like a set of grids over there. Oh, yep, it's a set of grace. This one called Divided Falls. Looks like we can go up too. So many rats. Mad Craftsman's Cookbook 1. Okay, let's go up the side here. They follow me, but they follow me at a slow pace. Then all it does is bring me back down here. I see an item up there. Fall looks like it'd be painful though. Fine. I don't think I can go up the side here. Yeah, I can't. I could just teleport to the other side. It doesn't bother me much. Winter lantern flies. Teleport to the other side. I'd rather fight the two NPC characters again than trying to get by the instant kill ones. Especially since it's a lot slower. And there's the item. Sweet, almost got me, but managed to get away. Okay, and that's where I could have caught the two NPCs and jumped down at. I think we got more. Those even. Those aren't the instant kill guys. NPCs. I imagine that's the correct way, since that looks like a building. Like the mansion in the woods in Minecraft. It does kind of look like it. One of the first times I played Minecraft, I was just running around, not building anything, and I found the mansion in the woods. Oh, Mad Craftsman Cookbook 2. And, yeah, I didn't realize the NPCs inside the mansion in Minecraft attacked you. Drop there. Don't think it's worth it to drop there. Alright, well, let's go over to that mansion then. So, whoever designed this, dang good job. Like, I really like the this area. Could have added a bit more creepy enemies. So far it's just a bunch of rats, the worshiper people. And of course, the yellow eye instant death monsters so far. I guess if you wanted to avoid them, you could go the way I went. I wanted to fight them. Looking at the side to see if there's any items. Anything we can grab. Oh. All lost their heads. To be honest, I thought they were crows. Blowing beaks. Okay, anything? Oh, 10 of them. I was taking a moment just to count how many there were. How many there are. What do we got here? Time to summon wolves. Bolin grape. Did I pass it? Should just be in here somewhere, shouldn't it? Maybe not. I doubt it's in here. Okay, look again real quick. Either in here or ingredients or key items. It's nasty looking. There it is. Exceedingly rare to find. An eyeball of the frenzied flame that has swollen from within. No use crafting items, exceedingly rare to find. Marked with the fingerprint burns. Proof of having been touched directly by the three fingers embrace. Oh. Like my character. So my eyes swell like that? Yeah.
Eve. Now. Come no closer. No closer, I say. The man's wealth.
Doing the right thing. My eyes will be like, boom. Midra's manse, like mansion. It's gonna put the whole word in there or something. Oh. I guess I should have figured that. I welcome you, O uninvited guest, but I must warn, as you venture in, heed the words of our great master, Midra. Approach not the madness, lest ye succumb. I think I'll be fine. I have also been touched by the three fingers. We are as one. Kindred spirits. How y'all doing? Take this torn diary page. A discarded page ripped from a diary, bearing a passage written in tremulous hand. Touched him, but only once. When he thrust his staff in my face, I brushed it aside. It was then that I touched him. The aging, untouchable. So I was able to actually hate these enemies. I definitely tried to roll there. Hate these enemies. Okay, so he was able to touch the untouchable. The untouchables just inflict you with madness, so to be able to touch them, you must have already be frenzied and mad. That's what I would imagine. Can you backstab these enemies? Because I keep trying to get behind them. And hoping to get the backstab, but I never do. Better roll a second time. Dang, I couldn't roll. I kept running out of stamina. Man, I hate these enemies so much. Wow, the delay on that. Why am I wolf set? Oh, I wasn't looking at the enemy because I was trying to get over to my health. And I was like, wait, why are my wolves currently down there? So I looked away to switch over to my health because I needed to heal. Gonna try to get the backstab or back hit this time. Ooh! Sledgehammer going for it. Horned Warrior Gauntlets. What are you hitting me for? I thought we were friends. Another swollen grape. Gnashed. Okay, I don't know what the table did. Oh. Oh. I'm throwing them. Enemies are so scary. Ouch. I don't want a hug. No, thank you. Don't kick me, I'm getting down. You deserve this. A decent Shadowrun rune.
I beg you, stop. Haven't I taken enough? Are we not brethren, common in our line? And yet, you offer only cruelty. I ask, what crime did Midra commit?
Huh. That's what I said. I was like, aren't we comrades? Why are y'all attacking me? Hello there. Oh, hello. I'll keep popping out of the woodwork. Hi. Surging, frenzied flame. Spirit gravestone burned by frenzied flame. Spirits are eternal, and yet frenzied flame melts them away regardless. No wonder the horn set forbid the flame's use. Use FP to place a stone on the ground where it spewed frenzied flames. That's what they were throwing at me. Looks like it's purposeful. Want to land on the bookshelves. Grab an item or something. But I don't see anything worth grabbing. Swollen grape from that rat. And Madman's Cookbook 3. Frenzy flame pots, I imagine, is what it teaches me to make. Could even be the, frenzy flame pot. Surging frenzied flame. Golden Vow. Oh, Frenzy Flame Stone. Uses FP to continuously heal Chaos followers. Huh. A pretty far drop. What? Let's go so we don't respawn those enemies. Jumped down on purpose. I think we can open this door over here. Yeah, I remembered this door. Right by this side of grace. and I can jump to it. Another one I can't easily get to. But we'll be fine. We'll get to it. We gotta just beeline it over to him. Nanya's torch. New torch. That requires intelligence and faith. A torch made by attaching a dying flame of frenzy to a small spinal column. In a distant land, in an age long past, was born a man who failed to become the Lord of Frenzy Flame. All that remains of him, cradled gently by Nananya. Feeble Lord of Frenzy Flame. Hold torch out in front and spit out Frenzy Flame. Afflicts those caught in the area of effect with madness, along with the user themselves. It will continue for as long as the button is held down. Can be used while moving. Actually like it. I wish we could use it. I guess technically we could, because I know I mainly just use them as a light source. I don't really use them to fight with. But every now and then I did use it to fight with. Nah, I don't want to put both. Beast repellent torch or Nanya torch. I'm kind of out of my kukri. Daggers. The reason I fought him like that though is because I see something big down here. And I don't want him to disrupt this fight. Spirit Ash, awesome. I just like how this lets off a yellow hue. Well and great. And it still fits the aesthetic. It looks like it just took someone's spine. Put a fire at the end of it. Use someone's spine as a torch. Brutal, but awesome. Up a little bit. Can I kick this down? Yes. Thus, I can go and grab this. The room with the painting, but now we just got this ladder. Alright, we'll go ahead and I don't know if I want my character to rest just yet. I do got 10, but I have 263,000 runes. I kind of want to take this opportunity to level up. Ah, but it looks like the boss. So the enemies can respawn. Let's get ready to take on this boss. Hi. You okay?
The depths of your foolishness!
What? No. Why? Why are you attacking me? Something's gonna happen. That's not it. What's going on? So that looks like the spear that they tortured people with, sticking in his body?
Enough. I have endured more than enough.
Ouch. Not the way I would have grabbed it.
You forgive me. Dearest Nanaya.
Kinda got something back. Oh. Get his head off. Frenzied flame. Here we go. Ouch. Can you let me heal for a moment? There we go. Good hit. Just smacked me. I Well, my wolves are almost dead. Only halfway down, though. Spend a touch. Wow. Ninja, Lord of Frenzied Flame. I'm willing to give it a couple more tries. Let's see how my sword does against this enemy. We're going straight to the boss, or is it going to be the one enemy? That's going to be this one.
The depths of your foolishness.
Enough, let's just do this. I think the damage is way higher with this. Bad at timing that. We have two wolves left. Health is down to halfway. Lovely. To be it. Alright. Remembrance of the Lord of Frenzied Flame. Yeah, this sword, having that magic imbued with it, just managed to help us win that. Let's see, where are my remembrances? Like, they're just in my main inventory, aren't they? There they are. Remembrance of Midra, Lord of the Frenzied Flame, hewn into the Skidoo tree. The power of its namesake can be unlocked with a finger reader. Alternatively, it can be used to gain a great bounty of runes, as the golden barbs inflicted internal agony upon him. Midra held fast Nanya's entreaty and endure. Word was a curse. Yet we have Nanya's torch here. Well, I'll say this was a lovely area. And we have enough, just, yeah, we got enough to level up again if we just use, a rune to get, what, 303? And we just need 303 runes. Oops, there we go. What was this meaning again? 16 faith, 14 intelligence. Yeah, no way we're doing that. We'd have to level intelligence up 7 times, faith up 6 times. Yeah, total 13 level ups. Not worried about getting that done. I did say I want to get my HP up to like 2,000, which we're getting close. So let's just keep doing it. Keep doing vigor. Anything new to say? Well, I think that was it for this area. Awesome boss. Alright, we're over time, but I kinda wanna at least start the next section. But I guess we can do that in the next one. Let's just go ahead and see what we can get from this remembrance. Frenzied Flame. You'll probably get that spine weapon he was using. Or I guess those thorns. Yeah, I like how it lets off a yellow hue everywhere.
You have returned. What is it?
I don't think there's anyone new. Alright, Frenzied Flame. Great Sword of Damnation. Yeah, get the thorns. Golden Greatsword that once pierced the body of Midra, Master of the Manse. Used by the Hornsent in the execution of a damnation like no other. Oh, so the Hornsent used it. Barbs that pierce the victim from within wind gently around the blade. That's the unique skill Golden Crux. True. Leap up and scare foes from overhead. If successful, the weapon's barbs unfold to excruciate from within. Else, additional input release barbs in the area. There's something of the Golden Order in the sight of those fixed upon this crux. Let's see. 15 dex, 20 faith. Yeah, we ain't using it. Midra's Flame of Frenzy. Summon Lord of Frenzied Flame's head. Dispute Frenzied Flame. Just summon his head. 41 faith. Incantation in praise of Midra, Lord of Frenzied Flame. Summons an apparition of the Lord's head to spew frenzied flames. This incantation can be used while in motion. The apparition will remain for as long as the input is held. The Lord of Frenzied Flames shall take their torment, despair, their affliction, every sin, every curse, all melted away. Yet Midra, like others forced before him, was too weak to become a lord. Ah. We looked at the sunflower. A lot of these I was surprised I can't use, like this one. Oh, just one dex and I would have been able to use it. A lot of dex, a lot of faith.
Now go forth, let the words of the thing.
Alright, and so the other place is at this lake here. Teleport here. Still, really enjoyed that area. I like the mansion. And the boss is pretty neat, too. I like that it was set up with the frenzied flame, which is what my character has right now. Touched by the three fingers. It does make me want to try a frenzied run at some point. I guess it's technically a faith build. Nice yellow torch. But alright, that's gonna do it for this video. Thank y'all for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.